When I first read the script, I actually had many questions about it, but I liked it. I didn't quite understand why, but it spoke to me in a way. And after reading it again, I started discovering that the fact that it talks about somebody's past and actually his family history that influences so much his present, and sometimes you don't really know your history, but this history, you know, plays a great role in your present. And I really liked the fact that this revealing of the past is so painful, and I found that amazing.
Here, put this on. Do it for me, please. Do it for your father.